My name is Mandy Fretz. I'm an assistant professor at the University of Washington in the School of Public Health, Department of Epidemiology. I'm the current PI for the Dakota Center of the Strong Heart Study, and I'm Mi'kmaq and a member of Eel Ground First Nation. The Strong Heart Study is really important to understanding heart disease in American Indians. The study's been ongoing since 1988, and before that time, we knew very little about heart disease in American Indians. And in fact, a lot of people thought that American Indians don't get heart disease, that they're naturally protected from heart disease. But what we've learned over the course of 30 years of research is that the burden of heart disease and its risk factors, diabetes, high blood pressure, physical inactivity, poor diet quality, are exceedingly high in American Indian communities.
I'm Dr. Jason Deen. I'm Blackfeet. I'm an assistant professor of pediatrics and internal medicine at the University of Washington, in divisions of cardiology there. I'm a co-principal investigator of the Strong Heart Study at the Arizona Data Collection Center. More concerning is that American Indians have premature cardiovascular disease. So it happens at earlier ages than the general population. And then once American Indians have cardiovascular disease, it's more lethal for them. I think American Indian researchers have a unique perspective when approaching problems that we see in American Indian communities. We potentially have more buy-in for some of these communities because these are our family members. We also are a little bit more aware of some of the special considerations that are needed when working with these special communities. We have some sort of historical context because that comes into play when we approach these communities about doing their research, their issues with mistrust and historical trauma and those sorts of things. And American Indian researchers can potentially be more respectful of those concerns.
My name is Marie Gross. I'm a registered nurse and a master's in public health degree, and I am from Cheyenne River Sioux Tribe in northern South Dakota. Researcher, I'm able to look at results and interpret them in ways that are meaningful for my community and my people. And also, you know, we hope that other American Indian researchers can come in and work with our research statistics and help bring their unique perspectives. 573 tribes is nothing to sneeze at, so there's a lot of research to be done out there. I would like to challenge all Native American students to look around their communities, around their reservations, and around their people, and look at the questions that they have, the problems that they see, and how would they like to see those solved. And to become part of the solution, to come in and work with us at the Strong Heart Study or with other NIH institutes and centers, and to find ways to help us be part of the solution, and to bring our indigenous knowledge to the answers that we need to see.